in honoring our friend Jean-Baptiste with the dignity and reverence normally reserved for a bishop, we honor the words of Christ, "Allow the little children to come unto me." We are mindful of the words of Our Lady proclaimed to her cousin Elizabeth, words that we shall sing this evening in the Magnificat, "Deposuit potentes de sede et exaltavit humiles." He has put down the mighty from their seats and raises the lowly. St. Nicholas of Myra was a bishop who devoted his life to the care of his flock. He saved children from poverty and despair, healed them in sickness, and brought them to new life and hope. And so pray for our own bishop, Bishop Alain of Luçon. Almighty God, you have raised up Alain, our bishop, to be the shepherd of the Church of Luçon. Give him always wisdom, grace, and strength in his work, so that following the example of Christ, the true shepherd, he may lead his flock safely to the glory of heaven. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen. Amen.
Is the chest. So it's a cross that's worn on his chest, sign of being a bishop carrying the cross of Christ. And with a stole. A priest normally wears, in the old tradition, he wears a stole cross as a sign of limited authority. And that the bishop always wears his stole hanging straight down as the unlimited authority of a successor of the apostles. Mitre, and the mitre has two sides to it, two pointy sides. They represent the New Testament and the Old Testament. And this is the scourge, the sign of being a shepherd, the pastor of his flock. Put a special kiss on the ring of our new bishop.